Guys, it's me, Sarah here, aka Alexis. And if you guys are new, make sure to be subscribed, turn on your notification, and third, give this video a fat thumbs up. And I want to say thank you guys for all the views. If you guys have not watched my recent video, make sure to go do that because you don't want to miss. And I know I'm getting a little bit chubby, which, you know, that's natural, you know. What I don't like this part, this right here, just, like, chubby, and I don't like that. But, yeah. But, how am I feeling? Today's Friday. You guys already know Friday. You guys already know. Today is Friday, and then I will see you guys Sunday. And oh my goodness, I almost fell. But yeah. But I have my computer charging. I put like some pictures here and stuff, but I'm gonna take this off because I feel like it doesn't right. Like, I would have to fix the whole thing again. But yeah, guys. And I have a little cover because it'd be cold. But I think I'm going to take it out because you guys could barely see me. And I also did the bed. So, yeah, don't mind that. I also put a little bit of makeup. That way it won't be so, my goodness, it's so bright out there. Oh, my God. Okay, you know what? I'm going to leave it there because I'm going to have to put it up in the night. Hold on. But yeah, guys, hold on. Okay, there we go. But you guys could see I did a little bit of foundation. Sorry, my hair looks all, you know, raggedy looking like. But, yeah. I put a little bit of makeup, not too much. And I got my slippers on the bed. I have the habit of just having my slippers on. And stuff, so yeah, guys. But how are you guys? I miss you guys. I feel a lot better than what I did. I'm drinking tea, I'm drinking cough drops, tea. I'm drinking tea like every day, every night, in the morning, and stuff. But yeah, but this is what I'm wearing. Some black little things, whatever. But yeah. I had a meeting with my hold on, guys. Oh my goodness, I'm choking. I could smell, but then I can't smell. Like, my sense of smelling goes away, but then it comes back. But yeah. I feel a lot better. Just a little cough. I don't really have, you know, like a runny nose. You know, I feel good. Except for the little, like, cough. The runny nose, not as much. And then at night, I don't really cough as much. So that's a good thing because I would be coughing at night. But, you know, yeah. And I did not get tested yesterday. I don't know why. But, yeah. But, yeah, guys, so, you know, just to let you guys know, I feel a little bit better. I was wearing this thing. It's like a little PJ sweater. I was wearing this, like, 2-3 days. I would not take it off for nothing until I finally changed. So, this is what I'm wearing, and this shirt, and, yeah. But yeah, guys, so I had a meeting with my teacher, but she's all like, well, because you were late and I don't know what else, and you were like 15 minutes late and I don't know what else. I was just like, well, I need help on my essay, like, what the hell? So I was like, oh, okay, well, whatever then. So I don't know if I am going to do the essay, because first of all, one, I really don't know, like, what to put. The essay is like the conclusion, the, you know, all these stuff that an essay has, and I'm like, Okay, I went through the notes and I still don't get it. So either I write about my friend, but then it has like all these, list ideals or whatever, like two, three, whatever that, like body one, body two, body three. What the hell is that? Like, what am I supposed to do on that? So I'm just like, oh, okay, well, whatever. But yeah, then I took a shower. When did I take a shower? Let me turn this way because you guys can see me better. Oh, there we go. Well, yeah, I ended up taking a shower the yesterday or the day before at night. Hold on. Got my phone right here. But yeah, guys, so hold on. I did that and stuff, so I'm just like, okay, well, am I gonna get help or what am I gonna do? Because the essay has to be turned in by Sunday, so I'm just like, what the hell? But yeah, but I feel, a little bit better. I'm not coughing as much. But yeah, my friends called me yesterday and stuff to see how I was doing, and they're always checking up on me. And I want to say, if you guys are the ones that watch my videos, thank you guys so much. Without you guys, I don't know what would I do. But yeah, guys. But what are you guys gonna do this week and this weekend? For me, I was supposed to go out of town this week, but I mean, yeah, this weekend, but we're not going. So, it kind of, kind of gives me like, more time to kind of like, feel better before March. Before March, because I'm going out of town, because I was supposed to go out of town, but then we didn't end up going. Because my stepdad works, so he don't want to miss days. So we're going on March, I think the 7th, because we have to be there on the 8th. And yeah, but I wanted to go to town, but I'm kind of sick, so I don't want to risk it. Yeah. But what are you guys gonna do this weekend? Today's Friday, so you guys see me today. You guys, yeah. I got 10 out of 20. Make sure you guys go and watch my videos. Go watch them. Make sure you guys go watch this one, because this is the one where I was really sick. The songs that I know I'm gonna get copyright, but it is what it is. I am watching YouTube and stuff, so kind of entertain myself. But there's a song that I want you guys to hear. I don't know if you guys heard it already. Oh, there we go. Okay. But yeah, guys, so this is what I'm wearing, like a long little sleeve that I'm wearing, these little things, and then my little slippers that I haven't worn because they're dirty and stuff, but it is what it is. But yeah, so I just need to feel better so that way, so that way I can feel better because, since I came back from out of town, I just been feeling so terrible and stuff. Sorry about my throat, but yeah, so I'm gonna get through it, I'm gonna feel better just as No, as me drinking tea, drinking, you know, all these remedies or whatever you call it, I will feel better. And my mom's doing okay, my brother's doing okay. My sister, on the other hand, like, she'll like cough, but it's not that serious and stuff, so. Yeah, you guys like my hair? The shampoo that makes my hair like kind of like, you know, kind of like, I don't know, my hair is so soft. My hair is like soft and I could like go through it. I'm tangled. But yeah. Yeah, I kind of have to like kind of fix the room. Because it's messy, wessy, and Sarah Wessy doesn't like that when the rooms are messy, because you never know. We're not gonna be having company over until, you know, everybody feels good. So it's gonna be like a month or something, because we usually don't really have company over. So, yeah, people don't really come over to my house, not unless, you know, it's something. But yeah, guys. But I had a cup of noodle soup. Hold on. I had a cup of noodle soup. And then I'm drinking tea. Basically, that's it. My mom made garlic with potatoes and tomatoes and onion, I think. But I don't want that because it's probably going to irritate my throat. And I'm letting my throat to kind of heal on its own. So, yeah. You guys, I don't know if you guys heard the song, but this song is like my favorite, and I'm just like, oh my goodness, yes. Okay, if I get copyrighted, you know, I'll probably just do half of it. But this song, I like this song so much. Oh my god, oh my god, I'm so upset about that. Okay, here we go. Okay, guys, well, I had to come out here because my sister's in the goddamn room, and yeah, and this is the tea that I'm drinking, so you know it's broncholine. Hold on, we have the thing. Sorry if the house, you know, looks messy, I gotta clean it up. I've been kind of like cleaning and stuff, but this is the tea that we have been drinking. Make sure you guys drink this tea because this tea is bomb. Oh, wait, there we go. Can you, or broccolini is tea, it's good. And then we also have the honey syrup. We also have this. And my mom's outside, and then my mom made some. The house is, you know, pretty messy, and you know, if I don't clean it, nobody cleans it. And I just, cannot see the house messy. My mom left her food there. I hate when she does that. Literally, I hate it. And my tea is cold. So. Oh. We're gonna throw this in the trash. Like I could smell, but depending on like what it is, and then my soup. I put some mayonnaise and some tapatio in it because it's bomb. Then my mom doesn't even drink her coffee. And then we also have this tea. But this is another tea that they drink. I drink the purple one. Trying to get in, I can't get it. Oh my god. This is another tea that we drink too. So, we drink tea here like when we're sick right away, we drink it. Or we make it. Tell that it's hot, but it's good, which I can't taste it or smell right now because my nose is all clogged, so it's like there's no use of me smelling. It's hot, but it tastes good when it's hot, so that way it kind of like helps your throat. Yeah, but that's one of the songs that I want you guys to hear, and there's another song. But yeah. And I left my phone in the room. Hey! And the dogs in the back are barking. Sorry for the background, I know it's just so off. I just, I have not been feeling good, because usually when I feel good, I don't mind cleaning. I want, the house to be clean, to smell good. But, the coffee's open, everything's open. And I'm like, okay, well, you guys need to pick up after yourself, because I'm not gonna do it, But yeah. The stuff's not really that dirty because my mom cleaned it yesterday, but I gotta do the dishes, but I'll probably do them later because it's so lazy. And I also need help with my essay, so yeah. So I'm gonna stay home. I'm not going out of town. If I was going out of town, I would have, already have told you guys yesterday, or, keep you guys updated. But I'm not going out of town until next month, so yeah. So stay tuned for that. I think it's on Monday, so it's perfect. When there's no flavor in the tea anymore, I just kind of throw half of it because it doesn't have no flavor and it just tastes kind of soury. After it just. I'll probably mop the floor, probably. And stuff, but I feel, a little bit better just, the day before I was just not, kind of hit me hard than the first time I ended up getting sick. It wasn't really as bad. But everybody's sick here. I was like, I gotta be really careful, which I don't wear a mask because, I can't breathe in that stupid thing. I don't want no more tea. But yeah, guys, so I cleaned the house, cleaned the dishes, put the cups and all that stuff away. I'll probably get it in the wet. You know, I gotta clean. Because sometimes I like to clean. Sometimes I don't because I'm just either not having it. But I'm always having a good day no matter what. I try to make it, you know, positive and, you know, try to keep, you know, everything good. You know, sorry my makeup looks funny. But just I wanted to kind of put something. That way I won't look so plain. Let me know if you guys think that I'm like looking good or like, you know, feeling better. Can you guys tell that I'm feeling a lot better or what? But yeah, I feel a lot better, you know. I'm not really coughing as much, so that's like a good thing. And I also told God to heal me, but make sure you guys, if you guys are sick, make sure you guys drink this, because that has, like, you know, honey, and it has all kinds of stuff, so make sure you guys drink this. This is very good, because I started drinking this, and my cough kind of went down. Now I'm still drinking it, so it's not bad if you drink tea every day. It's actually good, because, you know, all the stuff that you have going on, it's going to, like, get rid of. And yeah, and I've been drinking water, my second thing of water, so, yeah. Well, yeah, guys, so, and this is the thing that we have been drinking, too, that we actually need to go get. It's honey, syrup, the tea, broncholine, it's the same thing as that. But yeah, guys, so, I will see you guys, Sunday or Monday. If anything, you know, happens, I will keep you guys updated. My hair is growing. My goodness. My God. My hair is falling too, so. But it's growing. I miss having my hair black, but then I don't, because I look way older when my hair is, like, you know, just, you know, plain black and stuff. But yeah, guys, but I will see you guys Sunday and Monday and Wednesday and Thursday and Friday. But yeah, I will see you guys in Sunday's video. Bye. You know, it wasn't, you know, really that much, but, you know, just wanted to give you guys a little update that, you know, I feel a little bit better. I smell, but I gotta blow my nose so that way I can smell. Sometimes they get clogged up and just gets on my nerves. But yeah, guys, so I will see you guys in Sunday's video. Sarah here, aka Alexis, is out. You know, pray for me that I feel a little bit better. You know, I do feel a little bit better, but, you know, I need to recover fully. That way, you know, I could, you know, do my YouTube videos and stuff a little bit more like how I used to and stuff. So, yeah, but I will see you guys Sunday's video. Yo, give this video 100 views or 10 views. Give this video 4 thumbs up. And I will see you guys in Sunday's video. Bye. Sarah here, aka Alexa, is out. And I feel a little bit better. And I'm going to go ahead and start cleaning the house. So, yeah. But I'll see you guys Sunday. Good afternoon. Happy Friday, y'all. And peace out. Bye.